For walking, it's gonna be kind of bouncy, just to warn you.
That's okay.
Just try to stop as much as you can.
Did she run into a truck, or did she run into a wall? Because it could be a
You hunted, right?
I'm hoping it's a muscle. And she crawled before I left, but when I was on the register, I said that because...
Showed no hunt.
Showed no hunt.
We're getting Benelli in the shot too.
Yeah, we're fine.
Hope you don't expect to get paid for it.
Come here, Benelli. Benelli, come.
We give you a
no.
Yeah, we
got
this is kind of loud.
It's okay. Don't worry.
There you go. Good girl. Oh, there you go. Oh, that a girl.
Oh. Nice.
Oh.
Gone away.
Benelli. Come.
I wouldn't get it.
Come on.
Did you give your jump in the air?
I think I did.
That's really cool.
Yeah. It's not supposed to do that.
Benelli. No. Hey. There you go.
What are you doing? How you doing?
Trying to go kind of slow so that way it's even.
I like that the way Benelli ranges this way. A lot of the dogs, they stay pretty close. I mean, but like she was determined to finish out the ditch when you're rooster hunting. That's where the roosters are
going
to be.
They were going out after the first 1,000 miles or something.
It's nice that she, because she'll hunt for everybody, which is nice. She just has the problem of ranging out too far because she just gets so excited.
They
want to
go.
Track
they want to go hunt. You know, they're not thinking about this. But that's where you can take them out in the field and work them back and forth.
He has it actually. The thing is, he's an FFA. She's his project, and see, we have quail at home that he's raising.
Benelli chased her. Did you see? She took the bird, and Benelli follows.
Go off to the side, you can see better. I'm
trying to go over a little, get better view.
Damn it.
Three syllables now.
Because they missed the first bird, so they wanted to do a retrieve. That way they can at least score them on the retrieve for the first bird. Communicate with her mom when she gets out there too far.
No! What do you get?
No! She does her
parents.
Hey!
No!
Whistle.
Last time you've come down.
Too far.
So cute.
It's a Springer.
Good girl. Good girl, Benelli. Springer, come on.
Oh, whoops, I was aiming towards the gun there for a minute. She's so happy. She's like, this is so much fun. She's leaving. She's like, I want to keep going.